We're talking about a thing called cancel culture. Cancel culture is a new name for censorship. It's one thing to disagree with people's opinions. That's how a democracy works. But what happens today is if someone says something offensive, you gather a Twitter mob and you try to get like-minded people to get them thrown away from their job, thrown out of work, transferred, demoted, whatever. Wendy Mesley is a CBC personality. Apparently in a story meeting, she used an offensive word, one word that referred to something that a guest she was going to interview had said in the past. She apologized for saying it immediately, and yet some sort of complaint was made to CBC management. She has lost the rest of the season of her show. She's profusely apologizing for a word that the guest had used and that she apologized for when she said it. Rex Murphy, a very popular columnist, writes a column in the National Post saying Canada is not a racist country. People try to get him fired from his job for saying we're not a racist country because they disagree, we're systemically racist, we're all terrible, he's an old white guy, blah, 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 blah. In a slightly different vein, Ben Mulroney resigns from one of his jobs at CTV because of something his wife did. Whatever you think of these people, this is not how a democracy is supposed to work. We're supposed to be responsible for what we say, not what for others say, and we're supposed to be entitled to our opinions. I'm Laurie Goldstein from the Toronto Sun. Please follow us on Facebook and YouTube, and we're always interested in learning your opinions.